professional friends, today in this video we are going to see three topics. One is, first is central government rejects SEBI's demand to tap phone calls to prevent insider trading. Single e-compliance window soon. MCA initiate discussions with RBI, SEBI, DBIT on transfer of data. And finally, if you face any problem with the MCA in downloading and inspecting the public documents, here is the solution. So in this video, I am going to cover the following three topics. Central government rejects SEBI's demand to tap phone calls to prevent insider trading. The central government has rejected the Securities and Exchange Board of India, SEBI, proposal for being granted the powers to tap phone calls to book those doing insider trading. The government authority concerned is learned to be the view of government authority concerned is learned to be the of the view that access to the details of phone calls should be used only in cases such as threats to national security, terror financing and money laundering. According to government source, such powers are the last resort and are meant to be used sparingly because they conflict with the fundamental rights. So it is against the fundamental right if the SEBI is granted such power. Single e-complaints window soon. MCA initiates discussion with the RBI, SEBI, DPIT on the transfer of data. Companies at present have to make multiple filings. Different regulators have different requirements and formats for submissions of data. For example, MCA, you have to file all the Companies Act forms, whereas in RBI, you have to file all the FEMA related forms. So once the common platform is in place, companies can file all the data in one place and regulators can get the data from one source, experts said. The objective of the proposed single platform would be to integrate databases of the Corporate Affairs Ministry, MCA, and other bodies like RBI to bring down duplication in filing, the official said. This will help in ease of doing business. So it will going to promote the ease of doing business, which the Prime Minister Mr. Narendra Modi is vehemently supporting. Is there any problem with the MCA? I have made payment for inspection of public documents 2 times, but it is not showing under cart to download the documents. Even the complaint is also not registering at the MCA. So MCA is having now technical problems. So those who are applying for a public documents view, they are facing lot of problems. MCA view, public document is having technical problem, payment is debited and you have to wait for 2 days, or after 2 days payment status showing as paid. MCA help desk is also not reachable and cannot create service related complaint unless payment status is paid or not applicable. If anyone has solution, please get. So this is a general question asked by the stakeholders. According to me, you can use couple of websites for MCA downloads, inspection of public documents, like Corporate Data In or eFormsDownload.com, which is costing around 150 per company. So they are charging only extra 50 rupees for their service. So they download entire data of the company what you are going to inspect the documents in 30 minutes and send you the link. It is really a wonder how, when it is not working for the public or stakeholders, it is working for these company websites. It is really a wonder, and MCA has to explain for this. Friends, I think this video will be very useful for to you. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel so that whenever I issue new videos on new topics, it will reach you directly. Thanking you once again, RV Shekhar, practicing company secretary.